Hello everyone. Today during the invigilation, I realized that we all are still using the grid wherein only 9 students were being seen by us. And it was becoming difficult because every time we had to pin and unpin few students to see more, get a better view. But now we can see more than 10 students at a time. And I was able to see 14 of them, which was really helpful to me. So what I did was, it's a very simple procedure. Right now you can see this was what was visible on my screen earlier when I was seeing 9 students. When I went, you can see the 3 dots over here where more actions are written. So when I click on this, there's an option of gallery. When I click on the large gallery, more than 10 videos at a time, so I'm not having too many students in the meeting right now. So it is not visible view. So I'm clicking here and I'll show it to you what was visible. So you can see here, 14 students were visible to me. So this made my invigilation work very easy. So you can try it out. I hope Teams is going to be a better experience while invigilation for you all. Thank you so much.